That looks a lot better.
Now let's be clear. Normally, the great Aghanim would never stoop to ask a mere mortal's help.
This is my favorite one, I think. This one's okay, but
for desperate measures from desperate world's greatest wizards. So, here we are. Splurging, I see. To share with you a small personal observation. I may be the profound terror I feel of my powers being left to rot in the continual
spread for the
please don't kill me.
Dude, surge degen.
So fast.
This one doesn't look so good, I gotta say. Fucking got the DJ right before he healed. Dude, surge is so painful. It's definitely the most painful one, because you just can't kite and buy time. Don't remember what this guy does.
Ooh, yeah, get some of this stuff.
Forever? How is this? I don't know. Oh.
It's forever. It's permanent.
I mean, I got a lot of heal. Sex, why did you write do? Why did you write do in one line? Do! Space, enter, 3 seconds, not. Oh no. Yep. Burned all my mana here. We're literally all just like blocking yourselves. My mana is like way too low right now, unfortunately. I would love a mana potion. Hell yeah. That doesn't do anything for me. Oh. That fucking blasted me, dude. There's a lot of bottles here. Don't die. Don't die to him. I need mech bad, dude. Oops. Yeah, I think that's good. Traps. Drop your boots. Fuck mine up. Where, who's got? Oh, I see. Wait. Oh, that's why I picked up your boots. Wait, come back. Void. Come back. I have your boots. I think. Avoid. Wait. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's just really slow. Yes.
Shambling. How do you get through?
They'll line up eventually. Nice job. Trying to be really careful here. Should have gone first though.
Still for me over here.
I'm gonna wait because he might hit that button. Oh, he's dead. It's always three. Gotta keep waiting. That was fucking hard. That was like dangerous. Essence ring is really good on me. Oh, Cloak of the Bear is really good too.
Don't spend it all in one.
Cloak of the Bear is really good.
Actually, I don't think there are other places.
I think I gotta do Essence though.
The dirt goes on.
Anyways, my max units are not very high right now, but considering I have this, I'm gonna go decay.
What do you guys wanna do?
I will.
Freebie plus lives? What do we have to cheese it? Not very much. Still?
I think I'm just gonna backpack it is what I'm gonna do. Cause this magic resistance is like fucking insane.
These things hurt.
So I lose the magic regen this way.
Oh, he's right there. These things hurt. Yeah, that frosty shit.
It's safe. Need the mana regen now. Bark, 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 bark. If you want to save those tomes, I have one too. We could definitely level up.
I give you the tome. When you want to pop them, I've got.
I'll probably pop them when we level up. At least two of them. I'm gonna lose a lot of health as my shit goes away though. Might as well stand next to you for now. Actually lose a lot. While you're waiting, can you come stand next to me, Cap, for regen?
Yes.
I assume you guys have those talents? Or is it
no.
Self? No?
No.
The fuck? I just needed to get some regen as well. I'm ready to go in a second. We're going over here anyways, though. Okay, I'm basically full healed now. That guy's actually dying. This does save a lot of time. Yes. Okay. I forgot to scale my ulti, whoops. I just realized.
Alright, I'm out. What the hell?
Cheese him, dude. Decays so far. I will do Soul Rip max units, I think. Plus 3 is really good right now. Duration isn't bad either, but. Oh, it is
apparently,
this.
We're supposed to cheese it last time, so. No, you could cheese this one.
Yeah, cheese is like putting the tombstone up on the high ground. From the low ground. About aggroing, I don't really know how it works, to be honest.
Somebody want to hold this? It's like a fuckload of magic resistance.
Take it.
Who wants it? Oh, which doctor? Okay. Oh, I already have the windlace, good. I was like thinking, do I get windlace or cloak? I was like, I think I'll try cloak this game. But I must have had ring of protection last time.
I think you have to have cast range. You have to like throw tombs here.
No, that ain't for me. Guys ready? I've only got level 1 tomb anyways, it's not gonna work. We have a little extra level, at least we're all level 10, so. A lot more gold because of that 15%, I think, actually. It's actually been worth it, without a doubt. I'm not really missing the heals that bad. Helps, obviously, that I got Essence Ring, which is really good, but...
with an elf.
box. Bummer. Oh, this is not the button to press. Burned all of my mana. Should've done that before I nuked. HP to go through here. I'm sad too, because I was pretty happy with my build. I won't get that bonus again, but I feel like it paid off pretty well. Like, decay alone is not going to get me, kill me enough dudes, you know? I have this, no problem, guys.
Yeah, you got it.
Just waiting for mana regen over here. Not good.
One boss, you definitely cancel.
Is there like TA or some shit? I'm a big boy. God, I wish I had that 4% cleave. So disappointing. I killed him, but I couldn't live. Dude, there's a lot of eggs in the middle. This don't look good. Dude, that was fun.
There are a lot of it.
My will.
I don't see why they let this thing run another dimension. It seems so tough. Bad hiring.
I'll cook you.
That was not good. This is how it ends.
Very bad.
To the mana pot.
Guys.
hit 15k.
Dude, I need a blade mail. I legit need to buy a blade mail. If I do this build. That was fun, at least. Got to tank. That build's legit, dude. Decay Max is the way. I genuinely think it's the way to play. If I have Blade Mill in that situation, dude, I'd do so much damage. Against, like, little babies and stuff. Because I can increase my health by a huge amount. I really think I should start going... If I get that talent, this one, like, I really think I should get... I think I should get the... get a Blade Mill. Because it increases my HP so massively. Mech is good, too, but... I just feel like Blade Mill. I saw Sykes use Blade Mill once on Omni and it seemed really good. It's going to help us clear. It's really expensive though, is the problem. It's a lot more than mech, but like 300. But minimum, it reflects 20%, which is still kind of a lot. But Undyne's kind of shitty in that fight. With our comp, same thing. Witch Doctor's not good against it. Undyne's not that good against it. Tia's okay against... Tia's actually pretty good against it, but...